Field trip turns into a shoe shopping trip today for some local kids in need. 30 students from Horace Mann School went to Foot Locker on State Street. They had lunch, they were shooting some hoops, and picked out new shoes for school. Reality TV star Chris Williams is picking up the bill. Chicago native appeared on the show Married at First Sight. He's also a proud Horace Mann alum. Each student received a preloaded card so they could experience their own purchase.